Wolves won 1-0 at Ipswich thanks to a 33rd minute goal from Stephen Ward. It was his third in four matches.